Closer to home, IBFW with its first game at the Coliseum this season. Dons hosting Delaware State. They were up 6 at intermission. Second half, they take over. Cason Harrell has the Dons up 7. Then it's John Conchar with the baby jam right there. He had 18. Later, you're going to see Bryson Scott, the Northrop grad. Oh, bold meat China shop. All the way to the rack. He had 17 points. The Dons by 10. Then it's Dylan Carl. A nice game off the bench. 8 points, 5 rebounds, and a nice punch there. More from the Dons, more from Harrell, the Pittsburgh native from deep, the Steel City Sniper. That's what we're calling him this season. A team high 20 points as the Dons pull away to win it 85-71.
You know, halftime coach was telling us, you know, when we play with pace, that, you know, we're one of the hardest teams to stop. So, second half, we just really wanted to push it on makes and misses, and we were able to get some good looks and shots were falling.
Next up, the Dons are at UIC on Saturday, then at Kentucky next Wednesday night.